Ernest the engine car was in a bad mood. "I hate truck people," said Ernest. "I beg your pardon," said Stevie the steam train. "I hate truck people," Ernest repeated gruffly.
You can't say that," said Stevie,
who always stuttered badly at inappropriate moments.
"That's racist."
"I'm not racist," said Ernest. "I just hate truck people."
"Hating a truck person just because he's truck is the very definition of racism," Stevie countered.
"I don't hate trucks because they're truck," argued Ernest. "I hate trucks because they come here and they take our jobs. Trucks are nothing but trouble," he grumbled.
"Turn on the news. What do you see? Trucks breaking the law. Whole families wiped out by out-of-control trucks. Trucks are nothing but bad news. Name one good thing that trucks have given us."
"Trucks have given us rock and roll," enthused Stevie.
"And it's a well-known fact that trucks sound better and move better and look better than us."
"Oh, I get it," said Ernest. "You're one of those train guys that wishes he was a truck. Next thing you'll be using truck lingo."
For conservation reasons, I'm glad I'm a train," said Stevie,
his stutter proving highly distracting.
"I just admire truck culture. Breaker, breaker, do your copy."
Ernest was tired of verbal jousting, and without hands or feet, he couldn't kick Stevie's ass. "We'll just have to agree to disagree, then."
"Fine," said Stevie. "You had me really worried, though. At first, I thought you said you hated black people."
"Oh," said Ernest. "I hate black people as well."